YouTube, it's your boy Maddie Matt.
It's a girl, Ready, right?
It's a girl, Emma.
And today we're going to be doing another challenge. And today's challenge, we're going to be playing Earthquake.
Jenga Quake.
With aftershocks and falling blocks. So with this one, it's your normal Jenga, your normal rules of Jenga. But the only difference is it has a timer. And when you press this start button right here, and we take turns of taking off the pieces and stacking them on top, it's going to vibrate every now and then. So, and other than that, we're gonna start it off. So, youngest is going first. Emma's gonna go first. Let's go.
Here?
No, you can't do it off the top. You gotta pick somewhere different. Okay. Now you take it and you stack it opposite sides and you put it on top. Now you gotta stack it opposite, like this. Whatever way they're going, you press the opposite. All right, so it's Riley's turn. You're not done until you put it back on the
top. Okay, now it's my turn.
Woo!
I'm gonna
put it this way. Hey, making it hard for everybody, aren't ya? Remember, you gotta put it in the opposite way of what it is. Yeah, remember, it shakes. It gives a little bit, makes it a little bit harder. Once you pick something, you have to take it. You know that, right?
No.
Yes.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh.
There you go. That was good. That was good. That was good.
It's so stressful. It's like, oh my gosh.
Oh, like a pro. Oh. It's getting ready to demo!
Oh,
I'm saving that one. She took it! Remember, it goes opposite way of what's on top. No, the other way. Oh my goodness! Your turn, Riley. Thank you for setting it up for me!
I just got him one.
You just set me up. Woo!
Is there a winner?
Yeah, the person that doesn't make it fall.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa.
Don't do one of those, don't!
Pick a different one. I'd go like the middle one, like there. Perfect. Perfect! It's getting. Watch what you're doing.
Right here? Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. You got lucky. You got lucky, baby. Look at this. I'm like a doctor in surgery. I'm a doctor in surgery.
Okay,
now try. Woo! Let's go. Nope, I wouldn't do that one. I would do like a middle one, like that. Do a middle one. Oh, you're crazy!
No, do it, do it!
Nope.
You picked it, Emma.
You picked it, though.
Do it! You have to do it! Just do it slow.
Do it slowly, slowly.
Ah!
Guys, as you can tell, Emma pulled it. It fell. You guys want to go pick you up some Quake Jenga at your local Toys R Us? This is not a sponsored video, but Toys R Us, if you want to sponsor us, we'd really appreciate it. Other than that, guys, hope you enjoyed this challenge. Remember our slogan: positive, positive, positive. guys comment down below what you guys want us to do next challenge-wise, what kind of vlogs you guys want to see, any questions for us, and any reactions, make sure they're child friendly, no cussing. But other than that, have a great night!
Peace! Hey!
Of happiness, I know everything that's shiny always go. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good.